countries in the last 20 years and governments together with partners like us have really made very big achievements in reducing mortality rates. But the newborn is really the new gap, and this is why we bring out this report, because we see that this is the area where we can really make a change until 2030. UNICEF is focusing now in many countries on quality of care. What we see is that we have empowerment of women and empowerment of service providers. We have people in place in many cases and in many countries, and we have also the skills, but the quality is missing. And I think this is why some of the countries are still lagging behind. So we hope to focus on quality of care to make sure that newborns can be saved and can be alive.